to buy the uniforms, get up early, get them school for breakfast, make breakfast for them at home, make sure they have a good night's sleep, make sure you help them with their homework. That's all you. All we do is accept them with open arms
and uniform
day. But all of the learning and the teaching and all the rules and regulations, they start at home. And all we do is continue to foster those rules and regulations and continue the teaching in school.
Yeah.
We can't do it without you. And middle school can't do it without you either. High school can't do it without you.
They're not gonna.
College cannot do it without you. In other words, your support and the foundation does not end at the end of this ceremony. It's only the beginning and the continuation. You are the pillar that your children need to lean on. You have to show them every day and model for them every day the guidance and the inner strength that they have. There's going to be a lot of obstacles and a lot of doors that are locked and closed. A lot of, not glass ceilings, but cement ceilings that they're going to have to bust through. So continue to cultivate them and give them that inner strength and that self-worth that they're going to need to be productive citizens in this society. Our President Obama came from a single household raised by his grandparents. And look at his accomplishments. We have a young man who didn't have good eyesight. He went to own his own airline. A gentleman who had ill parents passed away. He accomplished many things to become the Education Secretary of State. And then we have our own Dr. George Fields sitting with us right now. We go home. Make it all the rules, all the policies that I have to abide by. I send my teachers to her.